Do you know how your body works? Our bodies are a complex system made up of muscles, organs, and fluids such as blood. All of these parts make it possible for us to breathe, grow, and think. Can you guess which part of our bodies allows us to move every day? Leave your guess in the comments below. What is our body's organ system? Just like a machine, our bodies are made up of lots of working parts. For humans, these working parts are called organs. All of our organs work together in our body. Each organ also has a specific job, such as pumping blood, cleaning our blood, or helping us breathe. Did you know that there are 11 organ systems in the body? Let's learn about some of them. The circulatory system includes your heart and blood vessels. The circulatory system transports blood and nutrients to all the cells in our body so that we are able to move, play, and think. The immune system includes your antibodies, white blood cells, and spleen. The immune system attacks viruses and diseases and sends help when your body needs to heal. The skeletal system includes our bones, ligaments, and tendons. The skeletal system is our body's bone support that gives shape and strength to our body. The digestive system includes our stomach, liver, and intestines. The digestive system breaks down the food we eat into energy, vitamins, and minerals for our body to use. One of the most important systems in our bodies is the nervous system. This system includes our brain, spinal cord, and nerves. The nervous system makes decisions. It receives information through the sensory system. Our brain takes this information and tells the rest of our body what to do with it, such as moving our body, how to breathe, and even how to react. Our brain is responsible for helping us walk, talk, and move. Now you know more about your body and how it works. Pop quiz time! What part of your body attacks viruses and diseases and sends help when our body needs to heal? Leave your answer in the comments below. There are a lot of ways you can learn about human anatomy at home. Make sure you tap the like button and press subscribe for more stimulating videos.